You're watching Chris 6 News with Cabi Uriarte, Paulo Salazar, and meteorologist Juan Acuna. This is Chris 6 News at 5.
We're now at 500 days and counting. That's how long the group known as the Citgo 6 have been sitting in a Venezuelan jail.
Yeah, they've been completely cut off from their families and accused of crimes that everyone says they did not commit. And now their story is gaining more and more attention in some pretty powerful circles. 6 Investigates reporter Rick Sproul has an update.
It's an international story with a decidedly local angle. That's because one of the Citgo 6 is from right here in Corpus Christi. His name, Illyrio Zambrano, and this is him with one of his three daughters, one of which is a local high school senior. Like the rest of the group, Zambrano flew to Venezuela in late 2017, thinking he was going to a business meeting. He was not. He was arrested and thrown in jail, charged with stealing from Citgo, which is owned by the Venezuelan government. But here's the thing. While Zambrano and the other Citgo executives sit in jail, neither Citgo nor Venezuela have shown a shred of evidence in support of these charges, and all 14 of their preliminary hearings have been canceled. Now, Congressman Michael Cloud joins the chorus of voices expressing his support for the Citgo 6 and says the men who are both malnourished and sick are starting to get a little more of the help that they need.
And so we're working with the State Department right now. To the best knowledge we have is that they are receiving food. They are receiving the medical attention as best as Venezuela has to offer at the time through their attorneys.
We've been texting with Zambrano's oldest daughter, who lives in Houston. She says the Venezuelan government hasn't let the men call home in 5 weeks, and that Citgo has not responded to the family's many requests for a meeting to discuss why the men are being held in the first place. We will stay in contact with the family, and we'll keep you posted on any new developments. Rick Sproul, 6 Investigates.
And if you have not watched our exclusive interview with Illyrio Zambrano's family about this horror of a situation, you can see it on our website at ChrisTV.com under the 6 Investigates tab.